Still alive. Thank you, my lord.
You're safe now.
Please, take this.
So...
Mother spent her last weeks in the hot springs. Even then, she'd never get her hair wet. Guards will investigate odd sounds. These charms can be a distraction or a lure.
Who will face me first?
Thank you. intend to get... Avenge all the fallen
samurai, I saw a flock of birds circling in the sky, my lord. I went to see where they were, and found the most beautiful place. I sat and stared, lost track of time.
We all need inspiration these days. During times of conflict, warriors would visit such places and write haiku.
I heard the art of haiku prepares the mind and body for battle. Is it true, my lord?
It is. But you don't have to be a warrior to benefit from poetry.
Wind's been stronger than usual.
Let's go. Blades.
Soon.
We need more like you, Lord Sakai.
Be careful up there.
My lord, this is for you.
The musician.
Chiharu!
My lord, how did you find us?
A descendant of Tadayori pointed me here. What happened to you?
A Mongol spy found a long-forgotten scroll written by Tadayori's firstborn. They forced me to decipher it, and it led us here.
So they found the armor?
No. I misdirected them, hoping you'd reach us in time.
You took a big risk.
And it paid off. The armor is hidden beneath this memorial. Claim it for yourself, my lord.
A memorial to Tadayori. Armor. The artistry is incredible. Stay back, musician. I won't let the Mongols near you.
Yes.
see how Tadayuri defeated hundreds of pirates alone. Are you all right?
Yes, my lord. That was like watching Tadayori himself.
The armor is perfect for an archer.
My tale found the right audience. And now it's time for me to move on, my lord.
me?
Good.
You'll face me first!
Tank wing!
Thank you.
Chiharu! Oi! Udo! Энэ үхчихжээ.
Гуцав ирж мэдэн сүрэмжтэй байна.
Come here and fight.
Huh?
May I look after your bow, my lord?
You have my thanks.
Shoot well, my lord.
I met a group of survivors the other day. I didn't see more dead bodies.
I would be honored to work on your blade, my lord. Polished like a mirror.
Can't travel far. Too dangerous.
It's upsetting. But more than that.
Permit me to refine your armor, my lord. You need more to make these improvements. Your armor fitting, my lord.
Some never defeat the Mongols in the armor as well.
But they have the cheap sword. Nobody can break free. Not even the Mongols.
There is no substitute for a great bow. A bow without equal.
Until next time, my lord. I also saw the other day that woman.
Would you like to see what I have?
Remain clear for you, my lord.
I'm telling you, I saw him.
I believe you think you saw him.
I'm not lying.
Remember when you said...
May I assist you, my lord?
I hope I have what you're looking for. Worthy of a samurai. I'm sorry. I need more for that.
Farewell.
Make an offering for your good fortune. Come, see what I can make for you, my lord. Only the best for you.
wasn't asking. Taka's counting on us.
I love the kid, but this is too dangerous. It will never work.
We'll make it work.
This the samurai?
You can call me Lord Sakai.
Forgive me, my lord. I am Kenji, upstanding merchant, renowned sake brewer.
And the best swindler on the island. That's why he's going to help us rescue my brother from Azumo Bay.
That town's a fortress.
If the Mongols took it, we'll need an army to penetrate the walls.
Or a single delivery of sake.
It'll never work.
Get your sake ready. We'll discuss the plan on the move.
Let's have a drink first. Talk this through.
Now, Kenji.
When we get close to the town, you can hide in the cart with the sake.
The Mongols won't search it?
Not anymore. It's the same sake delivery I always sell them. They love my dars. Dars, Mughal, give a dars now!
You've been doing business with the enemy.
I keep the Mongols drunk, and they let me keep my head.
Osen, you sure you want to go through with this?
Anything for Taka.
How bad is the occupation in Azumo Bay?
A few people fought back. The ones left alive are prisoners or slaves.
But you never saw Taka?
No. But someone's been working the forge the past few days. Maybe it's your brother.
How long have you two known each other?
Since I was too young to know better.
I was just starting to brew sake. Sold Yuna my first batch.
Tasted like piss, but it was cheap.
For a while, I tried to get Taka's help selling it. Turned out he was too soft.
People told him sob stories, and he'd give them sake, free of charge. Mongols.
Damn. You two better get in the cart.
There aren't many. I can handle them.
No, Jin. Taka is so close. Please.
All right.
Get ready. They might search the cart.
You said they don't do that.
At the town gates? I've never seen them this far out here.
My hands. Please.
Been here, boy. You, stop.
Dars. Dars for Azumo Bay.
Dars. Hurry up.
Just a little farther.
What was all that screaming?
Doesn't matter. Keep it down.
Is that what Taka's going through?
Your brother's a skilled blacksmith. They won't treat him like that.
You don't know that.
We're getting close. Quiet.
I can't believe this worked.
Oh, no. Somebody must have pissed off the Mongols. They burned half the town. This is where we part ways.
Keep the Mongols drunk and distracted.
I'll do my best.
Stay safe, Kenji.
And you, Lord Sakai.
Taka's waiting for us. Let's go.
Once we're done, I'll meet you at the crossroads behind town.
We need a vantage point to scout ahead.
This way.
Remember, no alarms. We do this quietly.
All the prisoners suffer. Got it.
Invaders! Thirsty! Come get your delicious...
Up here. Look, by the gate.
He's in charge. Slaver. Bastard. He's inspecting the prisoners like they're horses.
He might lead us to Taka.
Follow him.
Taka's probably fine. He wouldn't try to run.
Let's go.
Hem 네게 못 있어.
What is problem?
Your blacksmith, Taka. His work is shoddy. I think he's sabotaging you.
I know it. Taka's here.
He is only blacksmith.
No, I'm a blacksmith too. And I'll do much better work.
I cannot feed two. I get rid of him. But be ready to prove yourself.
That bastard! He'll kill Taka! The slaver, if he reaches Taka first.
Stay close, Yuna. I'll find a way through.
Barcina!
I wish you had gotten here before they burned half the town.
내게 좀 확신.
슬레이버.
please. I need to rest.
It's Taka.
Please! Yuna!
Taka! What did they do to you? You're safe now.
We need to move.
You can't. They'll catch us, just like the others.
This is Lord Sakai. He'll protect us.
I need you to trust me, Taka. I need your help.
I'll try, my lord.
Thank you.
There's a gate nearby.
Then that's where we break out.
They found the slaver.
They'll kill us. We need to hide.
No, keep moving.
We can climb those crates.
Where are we going?
Kenji's waiting for us at a crossroads.
Kenji's with you?
If he made it out alive.
Blades.
Samurai Agat got stood.
Horses, they're coming for us.
Get in the tall grass and stay down.
It's Kenji.
Taka, you made it.
Were you followed?
No,
but we can't go back to my place. It's crawling with Mongols.
We should go.
We have to put some distance between us and Azamo Bay.
Haven't seen a Mongol since dawn. I think we're clear.
We need to figure out where to go next.
There's a place up ahead where you can see most of Yuzuhara.
Everyone all right?
I could use a drink. And some sleep.
I can help with one of those.
Taka, you've been quiet.
First time in days, I haven't felt like I was about to die. My lord, I am grateful. But how do you know Kenji and my sister?
I owe Yuna my life.
We have something in common.
I'm not built for riding all night.
Komatsu is just over that ridge.
They have a forge.
One of the best on the island.
Good place to make tools. Maybe something to get Jin over the walls of Castle Canada. What do you say, Taka?
My lord, I'll do anything to repay you for freeing me.
Thank you. Taka, Kenji, get some rest. We can't stay here long. How are you doing?
I have my brother back.
He's shaken up. Can you get him to Komatsu in one piece?
With food and rest? He'll be fine.
Your brother wasn't the only prisoner in Azamo Bay.
You're going to save them.
And make their captors suffer.
Good.
Right for Komatsu Forge. I'll join you when I can.
Jin. Thank you.
I swear I saw the fall of an Oni on the horizon as the sun set.
I work on all kinds of armor. You need more to make these improvements. You honor me, Mr.
But they have the cheap thought. Nobody can break in. Not even the Mongols.
Don't!
That's my guy.
Are you cowards?
Please, help me!
Thank you.
Find somewhere safe. Be careful.
This is for you, Lord Sakai.
My lord, we're going into Azumo Bay. Help us fight.
You'll endanger everyone inside if you start a fight.
The Mongols are starving and beating our elders, punishing them for a prisoner who escaped.
Your elders had nothing to do with that. Where are they being held?
One's near the shrine. We think the other two are in the houses.
How are you planning to get in? The gates are sealed shut.
There's an opening in the fence by the main gate. We used it as children to sneak out.
I'll use it to sneak in. Stay out of sight until I've opened all the gates.
Thank you, my lord.
Arvo! I warned you. No fish, no eat. We don't... For Lanning
said,
beat us! Show how to make Japanese steel, or lose head to Mongol sword. Hui! Argo!
Negium Harsinta!
Yago!
Safe now.
I was sure they were going to kill me. They already killed one blacksmith.
No, he escaped. You will too. But stay here until it's safe.
Heal them!
They're tend.
Soon. Are you hurt?
I'm fine. They wanted me to heal their sick.
And you refused. Stay here until I've dealt with the rest.
They took our headman, Tamon, to one of the houses. Free him before it's too late.
It's not safe here. Run. Free now. I'm safe here until I deal with your captors.
Thank you, my lord.
Resist and be punished.
What do you want?
Leave me alone.
Thank you, my lord. You're going to be all right. Are you the headman?
I am. The Mongols threatened to kill my people unless I accepted their rule. I was about to give in.
You were strong to resist. Remain hidden until it's safe to come out.
The Mongol warlord has taken over my home. Please, drive him out and free us all.
Huh?
Negium Harsinta.
Huh?
Again!
Samurai,
you tortured and abused my people.
Accept Mongol rule, and your people will not suffer.
You are a liar and a coward. You deserve nothing less than death.
I will take nothing less than your head.
Yeah.
The samurai died at Komada.
Butsura.
Do you need anything, my lord?
I'll see you again.
Always happy to help, my lord.
Allow me to strengthen your armor, my lord. Something for every type of armor.
Lord Sakai!
A moment, please. It's important.
Yes. What is it?
Not out here, my lord. This way. My name is Hyo. This is my shop.
Are you trying to sell me something?
Oh, no, my lord. Here should be fine. No one's listening.
Tell me what this is about.
My neighbor, Haruo. He's acting suspicious. He sneaks out of town at sunset. Gone for hours. Comes back at dawn. Last night I followed him. He went to a burnt-out house by the cemetery and met bandits there.
Bandits? That can't be good. I'll find this house and learn what they're up to. Thank you, Yuri.
Of course, my lord.
Stand and fight!
Merchant Inazumo said his neighbor met bandits here. Seems deserted. I'll have a look around. Someone's meal. Eaten recently. Lots of ashes. Campfire's been used many times. Old bandages, Not much blood. Minor wounds. The merchant was right to be suspicious. Need a place to hide. Wait for the merchant's neighbor and his bandit friends to return.
Any trouble getting out of Azamo?
No. But I saw Mongols on the roads. I think they're looking for us.
We should hurry. What did you bring this time?
The statue of Inari.
Oh, that's valuable. I'm surprised the Mongols didn't take it.
Let's bury it with the rest.
Thieves. Need to see where they take things.
Keep your eyes open for trouble.
How are the others?
Hiding. Mongols rode by the house a few times. But so far, everyone is safe.
You hear that? Horses!
Mongols! Hide!
They're gone. Let's go.
We were lucky. They caught poor Tamun out on the road. The patrols are getting worse.
Must be that samurai. He's got Mongols chasing him all over the prefecture.
I hope he kills the bastards.
Almost there.
The sooner we're off the road, the better.
What happened to Tamun?
The Mongols impaled him on top of an anthill. He screamed for an hour.
That's horrible. Let's hurry and finish this.
What are they doing?
I hate burying the body like this.
Better in a grave than a Mongol ship.
They don't sound like thieves.
Hurry up! Something's not right.
Inari is safe.
That's enough. Don't move.
Damn! I knew we'd been followed.
Wait. It's the samurai. I'm glad it's you, my lord.
That's a strange reaction from a thief.
We're not thieves. You drove the Mongols from Azamo Bay. But what if they come back to raid us? We're hiding the most important things from our shrine. Just in case.
Sotaro! Kihei! Come quick!
You shouldn't have left the others.
The Mongols found the house.
Our people are trapped!
They will be killed!
How many Mongols?
I couldn't count them all.
Which of you can fight?
Me and Kihei.
You're with me. You two get in the house and protect your people.
With what?
Everything you've got. Coming.
We should have run!
They're not giving up!
Let's get in.
No, you kept him away.
Not us. It was Lord Sakai.
Who are these people?
Travelers fleeing the Mongols. People who lost their homes.
And you protected them.
We tried.
You're not hiding those valuables so you could steal them later.
No, my lord. We're not trying to get rich. After seeing what the Mongols have done, we only want to help.
Then help me lead these people to Azamo Bay. You'll all be safe there.
Stop! I know bandits when I see them. You're not welcome here.
They're with me. These people need shelter. Even the bandits.
My lord, they can't be trusted.
They fought to defend these people. They'll help you hold this town.
As you wish, my lord. Open the gate! Let everyone inside!
I don't know how to thank you, Lord Sakai.
Protect Azamo like you did those people. I promise I will. And make sure they know where to find what you buried when the Mongols are finally gone.
You can count on it. Thank you for this chance to prove myself.
Let's go, come.
Oni on the horizon as the sun.
Show me your skill!
Awesome, Zabu!
Who will fight? Thank you.
Nossa! 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 Nossa!
samurai must stint!
Thank you. Every twin of Tsushima feared for their life.
For a peaceful run.
Let's go, Hugger.
Would you like to see what I have?
I shrine every full moon before.
What can I get for you?
Goodbye.
What will happen to them? Thank you for all you are doing, my lord.
Immersive, blood, violent, all fall so easily?
My lord, anything to offer from your hunting? An excellent choice. I look forward to hearing.
Is husband feeling any better?
He drank a little too much bamboo.
I can help improve your blades, my lord.
Balanced, sharp, and deadly.
Permit me to refine your armor, my lord. You need more to make these improvements. We pray for your safety, my lord.
There was once much more to fear than the war. We need to find a boat. If the weather's cold.
Show mercy!
The Mongols in the armor are so wearing.
A great bow is a work of art, my lord.
Numbered. Need to strike faster. Kill another while the first bleeds.
Let's go, quick.
Fighting ahead.
Yuna, is that you?
Jin! You made it.
What happened here? Where's Taka?
Hiding with what's left of Komatsu. Mongols came a few days ago. They took prisoners, killed anyone who put up a fight.
Now they're coming back to finish the job. These were just scouts. The main force won't be far behind.
Then we have to go. Now.
We can hold this town.
What?
We need Komatsu's forge. And its people. If you need to, you can leave.
No. I'm tired of running.
Take me to the others. Survivors are left.
A few families. Mostly farmers and blacksmiths. Not worth much in a fight.
What about your brother?
Couldn't hurt a fly. His life depended on it. Don't tell him I said that.
How did you wind up so different?
Give me a drink later. Maybe I'll tell you. I was out here leading villagers to safety. One of them got trapped over here by the Mongols. She's alive.
Is it safe?
The Mongols are gone for now. We're going to the forge. You'll be safer with us.
Is the forge working?
Yes, but we can't light it. The smoke will give us away. Show the Mongols where to find us.
We can use it to lure them in. Force a fight at a location we control.
They won't be expecting you here.
Lord Zakai! Yuna!
Taka.
I prayed the gods would protect you.
I appreciate it, but I came for your help.
Yuna said you needed something. A new tool.
To save Lord Shimura. He's held prisoner in Castle Canada, and I need to break him out.
Quietly. With no one seeing.
This town has a forge. And you're a blacksmith.
The best.
I might be able to make something. But there is no time. The Mongols!
I won't let them take Komatsu.
We're staying.
I need my assistant, Yukio. But we got separated.
Where is he?
I think he was looking for his wife. In town.
I'll find Yukio. Yuna, be ready to fight.
She always is.
Yukio?
Yes?
Taka needs help with the forge. Follow me.
Wait! My wife and her sister are by the river.
Lead me to them. Quickly.
This way.
Stay close and follow my orders. Hide!
So much blood.
Just keep moving. Hurry.
The Mongols found them.
Stay here. Yukio sent me.
He's alive.
Follow me. Taka needs your husband.
Mutsu! My love.
Yukio, I thought I lost you.
Are you hurt?
That man fought like an animal or a demon.
Keep quiet. We're going to the forge. Stay close.
Challenge me!
Zulgur ducks of Bahimu! Tinnig!
You.
Hindman!
We have...
Yukio! He saved us, Taka!
Thank you, my lord.
The Mongols are here. Where's Yuna?
She went to get a family from the house across the river. Hasn't come back.
Damn. Don't light the forge until we come back. Ready to light the forge. Taka said you're looking for a family?
I was too late. The Mongols captured them just across the river. Those people took my brother in when he was an apprentice.
Then we won't leave him behind. Let's go.
Samurai. Where is Samurai? Tell truth, or I hurt your friend.
We don't know any Samurai.
People.
They're gone. Please, let us go.
This fight's not over. Can you make it to the forge?
Yes. I think so.
Everyone stay close to me.
Where did he come from?
It's a long story.
The way he killed them. He's not human.
Maybe you're right.
Thank you.
Tuna! Thank the gods.
Light the forge, Tucker.
What about the Mongols?
They won't risk destroying this place. That gives us a chance to kill them all.
If they don't kill us first.
Either way, this is where we make our stand.
Stop them!
I've never seen a samurai fight like that.
It was nothing.
You are more than a samurai. He is a vengeful spirit, back from the grave to slaughter the Mongols.
Where do we hide now?
You don't.
Fire up a forge, and get back to making strong komatsu weapons. That's how we fight back. That's how we'll save Lord Shimura. Vengeful spirit?
I think they liked it.
I read that samurai follow a path of honor.
It is one of the many differences between us.
Then why have my men found their brothers stabbed in the back?
Lord Sakai would never resort to such tactics.
War brings out who we truly are.
It has made you a dog, unleashed by your cousin Kublai to rape and pillage at his command.
Your nephew strays from the warrior's path. He will become what you hate, unless you join my empire's fight for peace.
You don't want allies. You want soldiers to overthrow the Shogun.
Consider my offer. Help your nephew regain his honor before his cowardice goes too far. And before I bring you his head.
I can't free my uncle until Tucker finishes what he's working on.